We will solve the Irodov problem 1.255. In this problem, there is a spool with mass m, moment of inertia I. At a radius r, there is a thread which is tied to the fixed surface. The inclined plane is having angle alpha. We have to find the acceleration with which the spool is moving down, and there is no friction. It is smooth surface. So, in this case, let us see the free body diagram of this spool. There is a tension which is acting on it. There is a force. This is a spool. Force acting downwards will be mg sine alpha. And there is no friction force here. Its acceleration is A. So, writing the force equation, ma is equal to mg sine alpha minus t. This is one equation. Now look at the torque which is being applied on the spool. The torque which is being applied on the spool along the axis of rotation, that is center of mass, this torque is equal to t times r. This torque is providing it an angular acceleration alpha. Because of this angular acceleration alpha, this is rotating in the direction, and we know it is moving with acceleration downwards. Since the thread is fixed, this acceleration is in reference to thread also. Because thread is fixed to the frame, this acceleration is in reference to this frame. So this acceleration is also in reference to the thread. So this acceleration of center of mass with reference to thread which is wound on it, this is the acceleration. This is providing it an angular acceleration alpha, and the alpha would then be equal to A upon R. Because this thread is fixed to the same frame in reference to which we have taken this acceleration. So this relative acceleration of center of mass to the fixed frame would be equal to alpha times r, the angular acceleration, and the radius, that it will be small r. It is tied at this small r. So now apply this. Torque would be equal to I alpha, that is t into r. I and alpha is A upon r is equal to t r. So t would be equal to I A upon r square. Put this value here. M A is equal to m g sine alpha minus I A upon R square. This becomes here A M plus I upon R square is equal to M G sine alpha. So A would be equal to M G sine alpha upon M plus I upon R square, divide both by M. So G sine alpha upon 1 plus I upon M R square is the answer for the acceleration of the center of mass of the spool. So that solves the problem. Thank you.